picture of yourself making one of our previous recipes, send it in to us, and we'll put it on our future episode.
You should definitely make this Frappuccino.
Welcome to episode 23 of Organic Beats.
What? Today we are going to be making from Starbucks our favorite food, or ice cream, dessert, Frappuccinos! And it's almost my birthday! Yay! We are going to be making these Frappuccinos in a better, healthier way.
So, we each made our little cups. They have the Starbucks logo.
And these are big mason jars.
And mine has the back of it where it says decaf shot, syrup, milk, custom, and drink.
The ingredients are some cinnamon, salt, pink salt, it's gonna be salty, and vanilla extract.
Coconut milk. We're gonna put a video on Facebook showing you how to make it. Date paste that our mom made, and then some vanilla beans and cut out the insides. So this is this, except this is the insides of this. These.
I just love the smell of them.
Add 2.5 cups of the freshly made coconut milk.
Then when she's done, you stop so that I could figure out what it's called again and when I do it again. And what the teaspoon or thing is. Add 3 tablespoons of date paste. Then I'm gonna taste it. Ah.
Whoa!
Oopsies.
Why are you taking so much?
Oh, I guess.
Now lick your fingers.
It's kind of like bananas. And banana cookies.
This is spicy.
Spicy?
This is what the vanilla bean looks like. Scrape out the insides. That's what this is. And put this to the side.
Add in the vanilla bean that we scraped out.
A teaspoon of vanilla extract.
And we're each doing a pinch of salt. We don't want it to be really salty.
Time to double blend on it. Taste it, and if you need to, add some more date paste.
That's great.
Pour the mixture into an ice cube tray.
I don't understand how we are going to do this very well. But okay, let's put a bump into the top. Oh, that's good.
Good.
My turn. I think I got this. I'm gonna start with this one.
Put the mixture that was in the ice cubes into the freezer, and with the leftover mix, add the vanilla bean pod in. And chill it in the fridge for tomorrow. while the mixture is freezing, it's time for a Frappuccino overnight dance break. Chilled mixture and then pour it into the blender with the ice cubes.
Time to blend on up!
Pour yours into your glass. I'm gonna put a little bit of cocoa powder in to make mine chocolate. Here's what it looks like when it's done. Our mom made some homemade coconut whipped cream that we put on top.
Taste test time!
Yummy. Really good. Tastes like a real Frappuccino.
Without sugar.
Pam, how about we switch and try each other's? Because I have chocolate and you have vanilla.
Just barely take a sip, just take a sipsy, tiny sip.
This is too chocolate.
Can I taste yours?
Sure. Okay, that's good.
Can I taste yours?
Okay.
Can I taste it too? Can I taste it?
Thank you for watching episode 23 of Organic Eats. The recipes will be in the description below.
Make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below, give us a big thumbs up.